In this video, I'll show you how to download older versions of Camtasia from the TechSmith website. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, the reason why you may need to download an older version of a software is probably because the system requirements on your computer are not actually more or less up to par with what is available now, or you need to work on a project from an older version of maybe Camtasia, and or you have a client that wants you to use the exact same thing that I have. So for example, a client may be having like Camtasia 2023 and you need to edit in Camtasia 2023. So I'm on TechSmith and I'll take you straight to the link and I'll leave it in the description below. So it's the previous release download locations, and you can download any version of the TechSmith software, that is Camtasia, Snagit, and so on and so forth. So this is the page, and all you need to do is just select your product, click on the drop-down, Camtasia for Mac, Camtasia Windows, Snagit Mac, Snagit Windows, Mirai Manager, and so on and so forth. So let's say I want Camtasia for Windows, I'll click on that, and then you'll need to select the version. So if I click on this, you'll see the most current version, 25.2.4 as of 7th October 2025. And you can also go all the way up to version 1.1.1 as of May 28th, 2003. So Camtasia has been around for about 22 years and it's really awesome to see. So let's say you want to go to maybe a version of 2023. Click on it. And once you do that, it's going to give you the option to download and so on and so forth. You've got this button, or you can also go for other formats, either zip or MSI. Now, you can also check for compatibility with your system to see if the system requirements actually satisfy using this. As I've mentioned, there are a ton of reasons why you may need to get an older version, but obviously take note that releases and feature updates are kinda get to a point where they do end. So let's assume this is what I want. I'll just click on download. And obviously it's going to begin downloading, and once it's done, you're going to install it on your computer and use it for whatever reason you wanted to use. Remember, this is more or less kind of like a free version with a watermark, so you may need to pay for it to actually take off the watermark from your exported videos. But that is how you can download older versions of Camtasia from the TechSmith website. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you.